Hey Jen, I did not have a ton of hours. I worked as a CNA at a rehab hospital for one summer full time. I did that because I could get my CNA certification fairly quickly. It's usually the quickest unless you can get hired somewhere and they'll train you like as a medical assistant.